just want to see the light.
Hey guys, my name is Megan, and hopefully I'm your new wedding photographer. I've actually been doing photography, wedding photography in particular, for about 5 years. I don't necessarily believe in love and first sight with like people, but I definitely feel like I experienced it with wedding photography. I'm currently enrolled at UNM for fine arts photography and film. And so what keeps me inspired is just looking at weddings through a what like things that are in galleries, so that fine arts photography perspective. I try to channel it into my weddings to make it as eye-popping or things that you wouldn't normally see in portraiture. I feel like being to so many weddings, it's just made me want to get married that much more. Like, I'm not married, and so my view on things, I'm like, oh, how can I make their dream happen the way that I would want mine to? Like, how can I, if I hired me as a photographer, what would I want me to be doing? Like, what would I want? Overall, I think weddings are beautiful, and I think that they have a special honor to them. You're trusting an outsider like me to come in and capture your special day. That's a lot of trust, and that's a lot of somewhat pressure that you're putting on us to perform in a way where it's like, hey, this is my once in a lifetime opportunity, like, and I trust you to capture it. What an honor. It's just a glorious occasion, and it should be treated as such through the lens.